Hi, welcome to this reInvent session on building robots to help hospitals become safer and smarter. I'm Pulkit Kapoor, and I do business development for AWS Robotics. My background is in robotics, and I've spent the last 10 years helping enterprises in the robotics and digital transformation journey. I'm also joined by Ajay Vishnu, CTO of Jetbrain Robotics. So let's dive in. In today's talk, we're going to talk about an overview of robotics in healthcare and the role AWS has played in this space. Next, we will look at the challenges to building intelligent robots for healthcare and ways to make robotics development easier and faster. Then, we will look at some examples and customer testimonials of robots in hospital settings. We will hear from Ajay on how Jetbrain Robotics, a company that develops the much-needed disinfecting robots, is able to use AWS to accelerate testing of their robots for safety-critical healthcare settings. Lastly, we'll briefly discuss the value that AWS RoboMaker provides that has enabled these and other healthcare companies to be successful. The role of robotics in healthcare is increasingly more important to reduce the risk of exposing patients and staff to harmful viruses and bacteria. AWS has had a front row seat to the impact of digital transformation and robotics in hospitals by accelerating the work done by many startups and enterprises. AWS has a commitment to create enterprise-level solutions for healthcare customers that can help transform your operations at each point in the healthcare value chain. From cloud-connected robots that enable IT cloud transformation to analytics and digital patient management for a safer and automated healthcare experience. We look forward to being a trusted partner to help accelerate transformation and unlock insights that enable data-driven and digitally enhanced healthcare. Customer obsession remains at the focus of how we work with organizations across the spectrum of care. From healthcare providers focused at the point of care to healthcare ministries that create public health policies that impact large populations, to payers that finance or reimburse the cost of care, to healthcare IT and medical device vendors that provide application-specific solutions throughout the healthcare industry. AWS provides the foundational technology to drive security, compliance, agility, and innovation. Our focus on technology solution allows the entire healthcare industry to worry less about the undifferentiated value of commodity IT and focus more on what matters more, the patients. This customer obsession is even more true as we look at healthcare robots, which not only need to be safe, but also earn the patient's trust. Automation has been around in healthcare for a long time. Medical devices that make routine patient tasks such as diagnostics and patient management have been widely adopted in the last 20 years. In the last 10 years, though, there has been a strong growth in telepresence. Robots, for example, mobile robots for telemedicine. All trends point to strong growth in autonomous mobile robots in healthcare in the next few years. In the next 5 years, global medical robot expenditure is expected to increase 20% to $25 billion. And this growth is not just limited to robots in patient care. By 2030, we expect 70% of all mobile material handling equipment will be autonomous. Here are the three main reasons we have heard from customers for using autonomous robots in hospitals. First, robots have been used for patient management and telemedicine. Robots are used for concierge or for remote supervision when healthcare practitioner cannot be there in person, providing critical care on time. Second, robots are being used to disinfect and sanitize spaces and high-touch services. Robots use UV light to decontaminate patient rooms and hospital halls. This has become increasingly important as hospitals try to create a safe environment for patients and staff. Third, robots are also being used in hospitals for contactless delivery of essential supplies such as medicines and food. And the impact robots are having in healthcare is critical because robots not only help put patients' health needs first, but also remove the tedious routine tasks away from healthcare providers and complete them more efficiently and safely. But robotics adoption in healthcare is still limited and nascent. This is because building robots with high degree of autonomy and intelligence is difficult and time-consuming. Firstly, building an autonomous robot requires expertise in specialized robotic domains such as mechatronics and sensors, computer vision, navigation and path planning, as well as artificial intelligence. There is an opportunity to make this simpler by offering AI services that a robotic application can call on. Secondly, most roboticists spend long periods of time prototyping as they evaluate all the different components necessary for autonomous functionality while they optimize for both functionality and cost. A cloud service could help accelerate the prototyping in a simulated environment. Additionally, not all developers working on robotic applications have access to expensive robotics hardware, and it's difficult to get the access to real-world hospitals to test repeatedly. A simulation environment is a huge help in such cases. Here are the three core benefits that we have heard from customers for using simulation in their robotics development. First is the ability to reproduce and test the exact scenarios that have triggered unexpected behavior in the past, including edge cases and unsafe conditions. This is difficult when testing with physical robots. Second, you can expand test coverage by programmatically testing many scenarios using parallel and repeatable simulation instances. Third, you can speed up the clock and run simulations faster than real time, producing results in a fraction of the time it would take on physical robots. And this matters for your business, because it means faster time to market for your next robotics project, increased feature release velocity for your teams, and less time spent debugging defects in the field, especially for safety-critical healthcare applications. So what are the common uses of simulation in robotics? Customers are using simulation for testing robots more robustly for a variety of testing scenarios and edge cases, such as this PR2 robot in a virtual hospital environment. Simulations are also being used for prototyping and covering a multitude of variations in the real world, such as testing against these different types of furniture models or hospital assets such as trolleys or instrument carts. Lastly, you can also use simulations to train machine learning models more rapidly by presenting the robot with a multitude of environment scenarios, such as training a hospital robot to learn to navigate different hospital layouts. The AWS RoboMaker service is accelerating the development of hospital robots. We have developed the open source, highly realistic hospital simulation environment. The open source environment helps healthcare robotics companies get started testing in simulation quickly. Developers can test their robot applications in the hospital simulation world using RoboMaker's cloud-based simulation tools. These simulations can be launched with different environment conditions, and you can run hundreds of them in parallel using RoboMaker's batch API. The simulated test scenarios have realistic physics for all the hospital conditions and assets that help test the robot behavior in safety-critical scenarios, such as around patients or in congested hallways. These tests can be integrated into a continuous integration and a continuous delivery pipeline to enable automated regression testing and verification, thus allowing customers to increase development velocity and improve code quality without additional development resources. To illustrate customer challenges and how AWS has helped solve them, I'm going to walk you through two customer examples. Starting with Milvas Robotics. Milvas is a 10-year-old autonomous mobile robotics company based in Turkey. Earlier this year, Milvus started developing the SAIT-2 robot to help prevent the spread of infectious diseases. Milvus needed to scale their development and testing efforts and get to market quickly to meet the increased demand. Milvus wanted to test the robots will be able to perform safely in hospital settings, but did not have access to a hospital for testing. Milvus used the AWS RoboMaker to jumpstart their robotics testing. Engineers at Milvus used the AWS hospital simulation environment and ran software tests in RoboMaker for safely navigating the virtual hospital environment with its disinfecting robot. Engineers can run these tests automatically in a continuous integration pipeline with every code check-in and before every software release. This quote from Milvus co-founder and chief information officer Gokar Ertunç describes how Milvus was able to save money and save time and accelerate their testing efforts. Milvus Robotics found RoboMaker essential to their healthcare robotics development. They say that with RoboMaker, we can forget about infrastructure and focus on development and testing. We implemented a RoboMaker simulation CI pipeline and can easily test robots in many different environments and scenarios, resulting in a huge quality improvement. Now that's inspiring. Next, we'll hear from another robotics startup, Jetbrain Robotics, and their co-founder and CTO, Ajay Vishnu, on his experience in developing autonomous healthcare robots using AWS.
Hi, I'm Ajay Vishnu, founder of Jetbrain Robotics and the CTO for Solaris Disinfection, Inc. Jetbrain Robotics is a company based out of India, building advanced transportation and patient care solutions for hospitals using autonomous mobile robots. We were recently acquired by Solaris Disinfection, Inc., a Canadian company pioneering in automated disinfection of hospitals using UV. Our need to use simulations arose from the fact that as a startup, we were regularly constrained by resources. The first challenge was that we didn't have the resources to provide each developer with a robot. At times, we only had one robot available for our developers to run tests on. The bigger challenge was that we had limited access to hospital environments and did not have the resources to replicate physical hospital environments. We initially started building and running test simulations locally in Gazebo, but the development and training costs were too high, and it took much of our staff's time. We then started using AWS RoboMaker, as it allowed our developers to build and run cloud-based simulations without managing infrastructure or setting up a local environment. In addition, the hospital world provided by AWS RoboMaker allowed our developers to run simulations in a realistic hospital environment without having to design and build 3D simulation assets. There is a big need for autonomous robots in healthcare, and we are expanding our team of developers to meet that need. And while we do that, it is important to maintain code quality and testing rigor across developers and across geographies. With RoboMaker simulation, we've been able to run simulation-based regression tests within our CI pipeline to deliver high-quality software. As a result, we've been able to run our navigation and obstacle avoidance programs with RoboMaker simulation to test for edge cases and unsafe conditions that robot may encounter in the real hospital environment. Additionally, our developers can easily replicate testing scenarios and integrated code changes across multiple teams and geographies without having to manage simulation environments themselves. AWS RoboMaker and the hospital world also makes it easy for our team to get started running with simulations without having to create 3D virtual assets, which can take and have been taken time while onboarding new developers and ensure consistent code quality. It was easy to start using RoboMaker as it supported our robot code as is with minimal changes. Since adopting RoboMaker, we were able to reduce the amount of resources we spent onboarding new developers to our team, and we've been able to improve our test coverage, coding quality of robots. RoboMaker has helped us to get our robots into hospitals faster, safely, with fewer resources.
Thanks, Ajay. Now that we have seen Milvus and Jetbrain Robotics use AWS RoboMaker to accelerate their healthcare robotics development, next, let's learn a little bit more about the value that RoboMaker brings to develop smarter and safer hospital robots. There are multiple benefits to running simulations in the cloud with AWS RoboMaker. First, the service is fully managed, meaning that you don't worry about provisioning or running the Gazebo software stack, and only need to focus on preparing your ROS application. Second is the cloud scale. The service automatically scales the amount of compute required to run the simulation up to 15 virtual CPUs. In addition, you can horizontally scale by running hundreds of simulations with a single API call. Third, RoboMaker provides the ability to bring your own simulation world or automatically generate simulation worlds through AWS RoboMaker WorldForge, which randomizes furniture and floor layouts to generate hundreds of worlds with a click of a button. Finally, with pay-as-you-go pricing, you only pay by the minute for the resources you consume. One simulation unit or one virtual CPU and 2 gigabits of RAM is 67 cents per minute. With the power of cloud-based simulation, we have enabled our customers to build better robots and get them to market with fewer production errors, and do this while keeping their customers at the center. Here's a partial list of robotics companies such as iRobot and JPL who've been able to take advantage of AWS's cloud-based simulation environment to accelerate their robot development and testing. I encourage you to try AWS RoboMaker and its cloud-based simulation environment today. Visit our website for resources on workshops, blogs, case studies, as well as a link to the open source hospital simulation environment I mentioned. Thank you. And please contact us if you would like to discuss your healthcare robotics application. Hope you enjoyed learning about robots in healthcare and how AWS is accelerating the development of safe robotic solutions. We heard from two companies at the forefront of developing robots for hospitals about the role of simulation in testing at cloud scale. Thank you again.